Our Lord Jesus Christ made a wedding at Cana, a village in Galilee, the occasion for his first great sign and miracle in John's Gospel. And by his attendance, he set forever his seal of approval on this relationship. Perhaps it reached its highest pinnacle of significance when the Apostle Paul, guided by the Holy Spirit, made the relationship between a husband and a wife the symbol of that relationship between Christ and his church. People have prayed that in God's timing, He would lead you each to the person as your husband or wife. The Bible tells us that God created man. Andrew, He knew that it was not good, not best, for man to live alone. I just want to say the words out loud. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angry. It keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Ready to fall.
Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the weight. Try to live up to the say I am. Is it any wonder?
I could never be the person I was, truly, without Andrew and Sarah. I've been around since the start of their relationship. I was me and Andrew in the apartment together when Sarah first came over, so I've been here for pretty much every single moment. Good and bad, and it's been great. And I have to say, that journey in itself has been an awesome journey that I would not trade for anything.
You know, I've been just blessed to be part of this journey that Sarah's taken and where she's gone in life and what she's become. And Andrew, I know you know how much Sarah loves you, because you just see it the way she shines ever since she's been in your life. I've seen it.
Are you? Sarah began dating Andrew, I could tell their relationship would be more than just a casual thing. I could tell right away that there was something special, something we all want, which is true love. They have grown together and have made their love so strong. You are her Prince Charming, and you give her all that she needs. You are the air.
Is it?